in Iron Man 3. From the start of the movie, Stark is shown striking a Wing Chun wooden dummy. This directly references Robert Downey Jr.'s real-life training in Wing Chun for several years, under Sifu Eric Oram. He even showed off his skills in some movies like Sherlock Holmes.